Welcome back, Tornado. Talking. I'll start putting together ground crew, officials, and barriers. Lots and lots of barriers.
Amigo!
I hear we have the go-ahead for the Goliath?
Genial!
I hope you're ready, my friend. The way you drive, you might see all of Mexico in one afternoon.
Safe to do so. 100 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination.
I'm not sure if you want this information right now, but the Mexico Goliath is officially the biggest race by distance in Horizon history. good luck.
Thank you.
watched it because I don't think I could sit through that again. My heart wouldn't take it.
Hey, Tornado. Got a moment to look over some adventures? Thought you might. I know, right? There's Mexican car wrestling at Horizon, and I'm stuck up in the operations center. Adding it to your schedule.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Your destination.
This is El Campeón, one of the greatest lucha de carreteras fighters in Mexico. Señor Campeón, may I present the driver I told you about? Híjole, that went well.
Wait, what?
That means El Campeón will train you, but you must prove that you're worth his time. I've got a car ready.
So, you need to really keep that speed up. Lucha de Carreteras is about agility, speed, and precision.
Yeah, I can do that.
Lucha Libre is Mexico's beloved world-famous wrestling, and Lucha de Carreteras is the latest evolution of lucha and racing. So, it is necessary to have El Campeón's blessing for the festival. Take the right. Left turn up ahead. Mexico worships its Lucha Libre heroes. It's crucial to have El Campeón's blessing for the Lucha de Carreteras. So let's really keep that speed up. Enough to impress El Campeón. Well done. El Campeón is prepared to take you on as a student. Felicidades. That speed up. Lucha de Carreteras is about agility, speed, and precision.
Yeah, I can do that.
Lucha Libre is Mexico's beloved world-famous wrestling, and Lucha de Carreteras is the latest evolution of lucha and racing. So, it is necessary to have El Campeón's blessing for the festival. Take the right. Left turn up ahead. Mexico worships its Lucha Libre heroes. It's crucial to have El Campeón's blessing for the Lucha de Carreteras. So let's really keep that speed up. That speed up. Lucha de Carreteras is about agility, speed, and precision.
Yeah, I can do that.
Lucha Libre is Mexico's beloved world-famous wrestling, and Lucha de Carreteras is the latest evolution of lucha and racing. So, it is necessary to have El Campeón's blessing for the festival. Take the right. Left turn up ahead. Mexico worships its Lucha Libre heroes. It's crucial to have El Campeón's blessing for the Lucha de Carreteras. So let's really keep that speed up. Enough to impress El Campeón! Well done! El Campeón is prepared to take you on as a student! ¡Felicidades! Oye, El Campeón is waiting to take you through a training session. Meet us here.
Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. 100 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
So, there are three phases of training for you. I'll explain the rules and how it works. Any questions?
Don't I need a mask?
Yes, you do. But you have to earn it first.
Pero antes, you must demonstrate agility. Lucha de carreteras combines el espectáculo of Mexican wrestling con el poder de las carreras de autos. Fences. Go through the fields. Don't worry. The farmers love lucha de carreteras.
El campeón seems impressed, but next, you must demonstrate your courage.
Lucha de carreteras often demands bravery as well as a skill. See if you can make it through this one, Valiente.
I can do, Valiente.
I am sure you can. Vámonos! I think it all started when a doble de riesgo jumped off his car into the ring. That sparked the idea for Lucha de Carreteras. And the rest is history. Ramp ahead! Keep that speed up! What a drift! ¡Qué valiente! Only the brave can score like that! Coming up! No guts, no ganas. Smash it after the ramp.
This is the final test. It's you against El Campeón in a test of speed. ¡Vamos! It's just like Lucha Libre. First to the finish wins. Stay on the route, only if you see flares. Ready? Extreme left turn! Another tight left! Rudo's route could really save us a few seconds. They always know the good shortcuts. Vamos cross country! Don't miss the turn! Just like Lucha Libre, first to the finish wins. Stay on the route, only if you see flares. Ready? Extreme left turn! Another tight left! Rudo's route could really save us a few seconds. They always know the good shortcuts. Vamos cross country! Don't miss the turn! Oco! I heard there's a shortcut behind some bushes around here. Písale! Punch it down the straight! I think there's no doubt you've proven yourself. El Campeón agrees and will sponsor you under the name of Toro Loco!
Eso, mi toro loco! Your first tiro is ready! Come meet me and let's get you set up. Shh! Your secret identity is safe with me.
I was chatting to this bloke who said one of the most famous movie cars in history is actually abandoned in a barn somewhere in Mexico. What do you reckon? Sounds like a wild goose chase to me.
200 meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination.
Eso! Now you look like a real warrior of the ring. Now, this is important. Don't ever tell anyone your real name. When you wear the mask, you are Toro Loco. And don't speak either. The bouts are narrated, and everything is ready to go. Get in your car!
El combate is about to begin! There is a challenger! This new blood is sponsored by El Campeón! Can this new combatant defend the legacy? Or will they tap out?
This is a qualifier where you can show off your skills. Hit some jumps, defy some death. You know, what you're best at.
Sounds easy enough.
Shh, no talking!
What a performance! So much more to come from Toro Loco! With this round complete, Toro Loco will move on to a qualifying round on the road to the stadium!
I hear Toro Loco has an... other bouts coming up. Against an Autodor this time.
I mean, Toro Loco is definitely looking forward to it.
Safe to do so. Sharp left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. It is safe to do so.
Mm-hmm.
400 meters. Turn right. Turn right. In 100 meters, turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
This dirty fighter, Toro Loco, is one cold-blooded rudo! Damas y caballeros, in the next bout, I present the worthy opponent for Toro Loco! The bell rings! The two automotors are in the ring! Technicals strictly follow the road. Rudos, look for a faster way. These corners will eat a clumsy luchador alive! The field of combat is the Baja Circuit! How could the professionals ride today? Oh, this bridge is no match for these campeones del ring! Oh, I can't believe my eyes! Los luchadores are fleeing the ring! Sweet! This combatant is feeling salty! Behold! These living desert caminos are a treasure! Those pallets won't slow these rebels! Triunfador! Campeón! Toro Loco is victorious! El gran final! What a match! But if you think that was huge, just wait!
¡Híjole!
Calm down, Ramiro. What's up?
El forzudo has called you... has called Toro Loco out?
El forzudo? The nemesis of El Campeón, right?
Sí! ¡Híjole! It's going to be incredible!
I'll make sure Toro Loco is there!
Turn around when it's safe to do so.
Damas y caballeros, it's time for the battle of the century. El Forzudo versus Toro Loco. No cage can hold them! Fanáticos de lucha, the match begins. It's a no-holds-barred race. Finish. Entran los automotores, here they come! What a massive battle! The lucha is on! combatants are leaving the arena! El Forzudo and El Campeón first met in a hard-fought anti-race. They were allies and defeated every challenger. In a final match, El Forzudo failed to tag El Campeón in time, and they lost the championship belt. El Campeón left the team. El Forzudo is a top Rudo. Does the Rudo challenger know this? Whoa! Only a brave luchador would attempt a shortcut here! Una gran victoria for Toro Loco! El Forzudo taking on Toro Loco is a bold move, a challenge to the master. What is happening? This match could not be more thrilling, but it is! Toro Loco must choose! Will it be El Forzudo or El Campeón?
Hey, Tornado. We're ready to expand. What are you thinking this time?
Thank you.
ground when it is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination.
ZC I'm asking. Alex wants to know if you found the barn.
GMC Jimmy. Muy bien. I mean, Tio Oscar said his was a Chevy Blazer, but that's only because he thought it sounded better. I'll call in some transport.
I'll call you when it's done. Speak soon.
I've just had an idea. You've got your own collection of rare cars, and we've got an empty barn here. What do you say we pay it forward? Right then, which will it be? Now it's a question of who you want to find this. You pick the sort of drivers you want, and I'll get to it. Want to leave a message? Might be nice. Nobody ever leaves us a note. Here's a tricky one. Do you want to put your name on this or leave it anonymous? This is what someone will see when they find your gift. Happy with that? And off it goes. Trust me, a little help goes a long way around here. Thanks.
Calculating route. In 100 meters, turn left. Turn right. left. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
You found it? I'll be there soon. It is Uncle Victor's car!
Ford Escort, it has to be. Less than a quarter of the field made it to the finish line in Mexico City, but 5 out of the top 10 were these things. That's how it got the name.
Have to get to work and call the whole family. Speak soon.
Let me talk to Alejandra. See if she can find enough drivers willing to race the Colossus against you.
Hey, mi amigo.
That's it. Horizon Apex is finished. The build, I mean. Racing is never finished.
Hola, amigo. Tilly called me. Ready for the Colossus? I can't wait to see you conquer this thing.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. 400 meters. Turn left. Calculating route.
Amigo, Alex asked about the classic off-roader. You should come get the Jimmy before he does.
Calculating route. You have arrived at your destination.
So, what did you think? Hey, if we can get you superstars organizing events for each other, I can go and lay on the beach.
Arrived at your destination.
This is a colossus, the biggest road race we've ever made. Are you ready?
Thank you.
win. Not bad, superstar. You can come and race with me anytime.
Talking to someone who found a classic car in a granero somewhere in this area. Would you be interested in restoring a pickup truck?
Sharp left.
turn sharp left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 100 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Please tell me, please, please tell me.
Oh, it's a Mustang. Oh, talk about famous cars. This is the one from... what's that movie with the detective? Hang on, it'll come to me. I'll get to work on it and see if I can remember the name of that film.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Sharp left. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn sharp left. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Recalculating route. 200 meters, turn left. 400 meters. Turn left.
Soon.
Ah, definitely a classic camioneta. Ford F-100. Let's take you back.
On one of these since I was 10. I'll call. Tell you when it's done.
Horizon Wilds. If you love dirt racing, this is perfect.
Gotcha. I'll prep Ramiro for an expedition to the dirt racing outpost. Don't get lost in there.
Hey, amigo!
Ready to head into the jungle?
We need to find a dirt outpost. And a certain big cat I've been chasing.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. It is safe to do so. turn around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination.
Hola, my friend. Are you ready to get going?
So, Rami, you said something about a big cat.
A long story. I tracked it all the way into the jungle, but lost my notes. Why don't I explain it on the way? First, let's retrace my steps. We head south, across the highway, and over the hills. Vámonos!
I thought big cats would avoid major highways.
Not this one, my friend. Mira, next, I turned off-road and hit a danger sign on the way into Mulegé. Welcome to Mulegé! My aunt, Tia Rosa, runs a stall in the craft market. She was the one who first told me about the big cat. Now I have your help, I'm sure we'll find it. Next, I went across the bridge and into the jungle. Getting close.
Wait, hold up, Rami. You owe me a long story.
Perdón, let me explain. I was given coordinates of where this big cat was last sighted, but the plane had mechanical problems on takeoff. I barely got it off the ground.
So you dumped your cargo?
Exacto. I lost everything and I never even saw the cat. But now you're here to help. And it's on the way. Por favor. This is the place! I left my car at the far end of the runway. All my stuff, including my notes, should be in the flight cases. You think you can find them too?
The big cat is a car, right? I'm guessing Jaguar?
Obviously! Sorry, did I not mention? It's a barn find! Drop me off at my car once you've found it. My notes. Tia Rosa said the Jaguar was abandoned by its owner 20 years ago. I've marked out the rough location on your map.
Arnold! Bien hecho!
What were you wearing to fly the plane?
My spare flight suit. What did you think? You can keep it if you like. A flight recorder! It's designed to survive any crash. Maybe not getting run over by a car, but...
I don't see you getting out to grab it.
My friend, just some winnings I made on the street scene. My car. Drop me around here when you're ready to leave. Yes, my friend. I've been looking for this one. Alex wants the biggest dirt racing program Horizon has ever seen. And we are going to give it to him.
Follow the river! along the way.
Absolutely.
Welcome to Xmal, once the most powerful city in the region. But I'm afraid we missed my friends by about 1,000 years. We'll take this road. Getting close now. I promised you dirt roads, didn't I? Ale and I used to race buggies around here when we were teenagers. I always won.
I hope you've grown out of your rivalry.
Rivalry? My friend, in Mexico we call that family. Let's cut back across the river. This is Agua Azul. We're so close now. Keep going. We're deep in the heart of the jungle now, my friend. It's just us and the wildlife of La Selva. These roads are treacherous, only reached by the most capable cars.
Or those that parachute down from cargo planes.
Yeah, those two.
Oh no! We stopped!
They'll be back, my friend. Big dirt racing fans.
Are those howler monkeys? We didn't have them back in the UK.
Your jungles must be very boring. And here we are. The waterfalls are right around the corner. Cascadas de Agua Azul. What do you think? Is the Mexican jungle good enough for Alex and the best dirt racers in the world?
It's perfect. I just hope the dirt racers are good enough for the Mexican jungle.
I know what you were thinking all the way through that jungle. This place would be perfect for dirt racing. Funny! I had the same thought.
Check it out. Horizon Wilds. A little festival of my own where we celebrate all things dirt racing. Oh, this is going to be good.
I've started you off simple with a few events, and the drivers and fans have challenges to match. So, off you go and get dirty!
My friend, ¿qué pasa? There are events on my race schedule that you haven't won yet. You feeling okay? Just kidding. Keep it up.
Hey, Tornado. Time for an adventure. Where should we head next?
Yeah.
turn around when it is safe to do so.
I think we found it.
Show me the car. Andale, andale. Finally, it's the XJR-15. Rápido y raro. And a long way from its native habitat in the UK. I wonder how it got here.